Geras.
Did Kronika give you a soul?
She saw no need for one.
Then I'll destroy you with a clear conscience.
Round one, fight!
You.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight!
Death serves Kronika.
Geras wins.
My spark of infinity never fades.
It must be destroyed.
Round one, fight!
Round two, fight!
finish him.
Jeez, Geras. Gotta kill you again?
This is my billionth life cycle.
Ugh, that sounds exhausting.
Round one, fight.
You'll be my new weapon. I serve Kronika and her alone.
The flesh pits will fix your attitude.
Round one, fight.
Round two,
Fight!
Kronika.
Geras wins.
I will prove worthy of my uncle's legacy.
You have a far, far way to go.
Not that far.
Round one, fight.
Which realm do you hail from, amigo?
I hail from Kronika's keep.
Thrilling.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
Are you man or monster?
I am the Alpha and the Omega.
An egomaniac monster.
Round one, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Fatality. Kronika wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
Finish him!
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Kronika's endless cycle of rewinding and restarting timelines had destroyed my spirit. But she refused to grant me either freedom or death. So I took her power to do what she could not. I would create one final perfect timeline. Then I would rest. But the task was more difficult than I imagined. Mortals refused to follow the paths I set for them. Timeline after timeline, my frustration grew. I began to understand why Kronika had been driven to madness. Perhaps mortals do not need a Lord of Time. I will sacrifice my body and my mantle to re-sculpt the sands so that the hourglass runs itself. And for the first time in all eternity, I can rest in peace.